High school football is sneaking up quickly. We continue our preview series tonight with a visit to the Mid-Pen. Lower Dauphin is coming off its poorest season in 20 years. The Falcons finished 1-9 and are counting on a small but determined senior class to right this ship.
It's not like we're moping about anything. We're having motivation. We're saying, okay, that can't happen again. We have to come together as a team and do this thing right.
I think this group of kids likes a challenge. So I'm really excited about what we can do this year. And who knows, maybe somebody overlooks us and because of not having a lot of success last year, and we'll take that.